Well, thank you. With all the crazy shit that's happened like every 2 hours for the past 2 years, it's easy to forget that there was a moment when Mitch McConnell told Elizabeth Warren to shut up and go away. And I saw it on TV that night, and went upstairs and wrote this song and put it on YouTube the next day and on Facebook, and it got like 17,000 views, which in my world is like viral, like that never happens in any other song. I don't feel like this is the best song I've ever written, but it still feels like worth remembering that moment. It's called She Persisted. I hope I remember the words because a lot of this happens. She's a rebel with a cause from the state of Massachusetts. She held the floor, she had a letter from the wife of Dr. King. She was bold. They said, Lizzie, take a seat. And she was warned that she persisted. And it was close to midnight in the land of the free. Unfolding on TV, she stood outside where everyone could see as the cameras rolled. She persisted. And oh, Coretta said, freedom is never really won. You gotta win it in every generation. To where my daughter lay sleeping, with a million hearts and rainbows on the wall beside her bed. And I lay down just to whisper in her ear the story of a woman who persisted. She's a rebel with a cause from the state of Massachusetts. She held the floor, she held a letter from the wife of Dr. King. She was bold. She did not sit down, she was warned. She persisted. She was warned. And she persisted.
Hold on, Bink. Go ahead.
Can you hear outside all right? Okay. All right. I'm going to run and grab something for Peter. Peter is... he's just magnificent. And I don't even... It's the music, it's the man, it's the commitment. It's... he just brings Joe on, and that's enough. You know, thank you for everything that I've been getting off your posts, and for what you do for other people, for bringing important information for your songs, and I'm so thankful that you're here. Thank you. I'm going to go get your bag now.